ABS failure?
Let's see in detail. Welcome to my motor vlog. This is the episode I am dedicating to KTM. We will discuss all the problems related to KTM 2017 and 2018 model. I had purchased this bike 2018 February. Compared to 2017 model, less number of problems in 2018 model. Since most of the owners were facing the problem, I had decided to start a series of different episodes addressing different problems of KTM Duke 390. Day today is 24th of November 2018. Episode 2, ABS failure, that is anti-lock braking system failure. ABS failure is happening in both 17 and 18 model of Duke 390. ABS failure is a minor or major problem. Functionally, it's a major problem. From fixing perspective, it's a minor problem. So when does ABS failure really occur? Let's see in detail.
You will get a notification in your TFT saying that ABS has failed or ABS failure.
Yes, it's a dual channel ABS from Bosch, can be controlled independently. On road experience of this ABS so far has been good for me. I had lot of close calls wherein I felt ABS really saved the day. The rear brake is almost as good as useless. From almost 5 months I stopped using rear brakes because it is not at all effective. But when you come to the front brake, it is so effective and so good. Rely on the front brake ABS. It's not a very recommended practice, so at least you can save on the cost of rear brake pads.
In 9 months of ownership of this beautiful machine, I have faced ABS failure 3 times. Once during off-roading,
ABS failure.
Second one when I was doing a burnout. And the third one was somewhere in traffic.
If you are planning to do heavy off-roading or you are burning your rear tire before change of tire, then what you have to do is, in Duke 390 we have a option whether to off, on or only single ABS on. Go to motorcycle. So within motorcycle, as you can see, there is off, which is ABS completely off. Currently it is in on. Road, which is both, the last one is supermoto. That is the option wherein you can do some serious stunts.
A few moments later,
ABS failure ever happens on your Duke 390, what is the solution? The solution is simply just turning off and on of your bike or the engine. And the problem will be automatically gone.